This is two-way package drop picking machine. We will disassemble this machine before delivery. This part will be disassembled. Total 6 screws.
小姐。
You need to assemble 6 screws when people take. And these 2 big screws, the 2 wings, the 2 big screws will be disassembled too. The fixed angle will be disassembled also. Power. Every line different, has different pins.
每个插口对应插好。
The power is 220 voltage.And then open power and the emergency stop. You need to check the limit switch is well working well or no. 现在查限位了，你不需要再看。
检查检查限位。
Check the limit switch.The unlimited switch.
Unlimited
switch. 上面。快点在这里。你要来，这个不重要，重
这里。这个点上升。
Press up.
啊，能上升。
And then when you close the limit switch, the machine will stop. That means up limit switch is working.
See.
Press confirm. And check the down limit switch. When it close to the limit switch, the machine will automatically stop. And this screw, and this green parameter is about 400 millimeter.
它后面限位它就停了，所以可以做。
That means the limit switch is working well.Now start test. Fix the sample on the 2 wings. This is drop flat. And drop angles. Drop different angles.
看怎么摆就会怎么固定。
You can fix with your test requirement.
这个。
修好这个角。
Now set the tape height.
这里。
The height and.
设计一米。
Now we set 1000 millimeter.
清洗的时候，你们应该蘸什么
？When taste, please don't stand anyone beside the machine. Two side of the machine. It's dangerous.
然后测试的时候两边不能站，要离开。
And please don't stand anyone beside the.
这个一定要有一个宽度。
It must have some space between the controller and the machine.
这个。
Press 4.Finish test.
就看产品的损坏。
Now check the.
没排它往下掉。
Check the sample. Damage.
打开看它。
Open the package.
拍一下它往下掉的，拍一下它往下掉的，刚刚没有往下拍到它往下掉。你去。
你暂停了？
没有。